With the recent update on the YouTube interface, it's now easier than before to download YouTube transcripts. Hi, my name is David from freelancerinsights.com, where we believe you should never stop learning. This video is an update to my video on how to easily download YouTube subtitles as transcripts. And in that video, the interface was different because what we see here, the views, the likes, the dislikes, the shares, the add to playlist, and the three dots were down here. Now, this update has come with some very, very good options, because with the new three dots, you can open translations, open transcript, and report the video. And this was in the previous interface, but with the open transcript of this video, you can just click on open transcript and get the transcript on your right without turning on or off the captions. This process works for both automatically captioned and manually captioned videos. You can also select either you want to see the transcript for an auto-generated caption file or a manually captioned caption file. The other thing is that it is possible to toggle the timestamps, the times that you see on this side, on or off. So if I click the three vertical dots and I click on toggle timestamps, I'll get a clean transcript. So if you just wanted to download the transcript for your own use, all you have to do is just hold your left click, and at the start of where you want your transcript to download your transcript from, or a videos, any videos transcript, and just scroll to the bottom of it. When you get to the end, just copy the transcript and paste it into your note editing application of choice, and do any edits that you want to do to this video, to the transcript. Now, that's the easiest thing that I've seen YouTube come up with. And with the changing of the interfaces and all that, probably at one point we'll have a download button for the transcript or the caption files, even if you're not the owner. And I hope to see that soon. But this is an update, which I believe that most people have commented on this video, saying that it's now possible to toggle the timestamps on or off. And I decided to do this video at this point because, depending on where you are in the world, the three dots or the new interface had not come up everywhere in the world. So I hope you enjoy this video. Kindly subscribe to my channel for other tutorials and tips like this. Like the video if you liked what I've shown you, and be on the lookout for more of these videos. Thank you for watching, and have a good time.